The game starts at 9 p.m. Each round will be 1 hour on the clock. At midnight, you can arrest, kill, and escape with the money. At 6 a.m., after 9 rounds, the game will be over. On the scoreboard, the police and thieves team will compete like a tug of war. The third black disc is placed in the action square that we will explain later. We place the tokens from the boat, the car, and the motorcycle, and insert 16 object cards at random into the slots in the rooms. The use of these can be consulted in the quick guide. Each player sets up his step saver, his chair, and positions the life counter. He receives a random character card, whose skill can be consulted in the quick guide. Behind him, he can store up to 2 object cards and keeps his mandatory shown object next to him. The roll, if hidden, will remain face down. For shown rolls, it will remain face up. The objective of the thieves is to get the money and escape in one of the 3 vehicles. The car and the motorcycle in particular need keys to start, but more thieves can escape in them. The objective of the police is to get the handcuffs and arrest the thieves. The Master Thief and the Chief Inspector are shown roles. The rest of the players will start with their hidden roles. The main thief will start the game from the red hexagon. The hidden roles will start from the starting hexagon they prefer. The Chief Inspector, accompanied by his dog, will start from the blue hexagon. Once the round is over, the clock will advance by 1 hour. Let's see an example of a turn. We will draw an object card from the deck and use the roulette to get steps. In this case, we will move and search in room 1. We will take the card from this room and decide which one to save face down for the future. During your move, you can interact with other players using the action box with one of the 3 options left free. You have the possibility to give a push of up to 2 hexes. You can trade object cards. Or you can tell him a secret, very useful for strategizing or bluffing. And, unavailable in this case, you could steal a card at random from him. Once a player escapes, is arrested or killed, he will not be eliminated from the game. He will respawn on his next turn with a new character, but his role will have been revealed, and his team will have lost points. At 6 o'clock, we will check which team has won on the points score.